So good morning students, welcome back in computer class. So let's start the chapter number 12, that is e-commerce and blogging and podcasting. So the first topic is e-commerce. What do you mean by e-commerce? E-commerce means electronic commerce, also known as e-business, is a financial business transaction that occur over an electronic network. Electronic network means over internet. So e-commerce eliminates the blockage of time and distance that slowed down traditional business transaction. Now transaction can occur quickly and globally with e-commerce, and a lot of time is saved. Anyone who has a computer connected to the internet has means to make an payment through credit card, debit card, net banking, etc. for goods or services purchased online. Can participate in e-commerce. Two popular type of e-commerce are shopping. I think everybody know what is shopping. And second is trading in stocks. Primarily through desktop computers. Today many handheld computers and smartphone can access the web wirelessly. The e-commerce that take place using mobile device is called m-commerce. M-commerce means mobile commerce. So this is the basic introduction of e-commerce, that is electronic commerce. So rest part we will start in my next video. Thank you.